guys. So, you can't see my face because my glasses are on. That's cool. Hey guys. Out here looking like a naked mole rat. So, I just took a shower. And y'all, it's probably not because you read the front of the video. But today we are doing deodorant. I even shaved for you guys. You're welcome. So not prepared for life. Okay, guys. So here we go. Myro. Also, I was just going to talk to y'all because I know there's a few of you steady watching us. Thanks, boo. Always. Okay. But how bad is this background? I'm telling you. Come now. Okay, so we're going to fix it eventually when your girl got money. I gotta put this together? I don't know. It gave me like instructions. Like y'all see that? Do I gotta put this together? I do. Oh my god, this is cute. It gave me a little thing. See the little pin? It says you smell nice, bitch. It's not focusing, but you know what? Fuck it. Fine. It's cute anyway. So yeah, I have to put it together. What did I order? So this is the Big Dipper smell. I feel like I can't smell anything. Oh, it's fresh. So this is supposed to be bergamot, lavender, and vetiver. Only thing I knew that was on this fucking list is the fucking lavender. Like, what the fuck? Bergamot and vetiver, but it's supposed to be light, airy, and made to remember. And you know what? I'm feeling light and airy. And then I got this cute little case. I'm sorry, I need to stop playing. You know what? Some people really take their ASMR seriously, and I need to be nice and considerate towards them. I think that's not how you're supposed to open it. Okay, so this is confusing to open. It's not a twist off, guys. Can't even close it now. Okay, so basically you like twist it and then it pops off. These are the little grivets. Those things. That's irritating to my soul. So this is supposed to be like super recyclable. That's a word. There's no aluminum. Okay, so the original reason why I went to natural deodorant. Let me explain my story, guys. Growing up, I had really bad smelly armpits. I don't know what it is in my family that we have really smelly armpits during puberty. So I had to use the strongest male deodorant on the market at the time. And then cat, stay off the, thank you. And then I finally was able to wear women's deodorant like at the end of high school. So for like 6-7 years, I was using this nasty, terribly drying, terribly uncomfortable, just deodorant, and it just was nasty. And like last year was when I was like, you know what, I'm gonna try out natural deodorant. So I was thinking about it for a while, because I feel like my armpits weren't clean. Like, deodorant's made with aluminum, and I felt like it was just clogging my pores, and I couldn't get it out. And so, even when I washed, and eventually I just started using alcohol to clean under my armpits. Don't do that. It's bad for your skin. But I was just felt so dirty. So, I went to Ulta, because I assumed they had more. And then I picked up this. And, of course, I got the Sport Lux, because B. Focus, bitch. Why are you being a dick today? That's fucking cool. Bye. Okay, anyway, so I got this. I got it, and I got the Sport Lux because, girl, you know I still be smelling a little whack sometimes. I'm, like, out of it. It smelled good and all, but I just felt like it wasn't covering everything at the end of the day. Like, where I work, I would be lifting stuff, and eventually it was like, nope, this is nasty, and I smell, like, it's not bad BO at the end of the day, but I still smelt it. Like, on the low, I was like, I smell BO. This is questionable. So, I then was looking on Instagram, and, you know, Instagram's fucking, That's why I couldn't smell anything. Okay, anyway, I was looking at Instagram, and you know, Instagram ads got me all, like, questioning my life, and I'm like, that's a thing? Okay. So it's all recyclable, all natural, no parabens, 100% natural scent. So all you gotta do, it looks like, let me put this back on so I don't touch the deodorant. I think you just, snap. Okay, bye. Now I gotta talk, now I don't wanna come out. Okay, let's try this again. What's this? Okay, let me pay attention to one thing at a time. Guys, I can't get this out. Fuck my life. Okay. Got it. Don't do this at home, kids. Knives are dangerous. Oh! Okay! This fresh. Okay! It smells a little old grandma-y, but like, that's my vibe, so I'm not mad. This is hella nice. Okay. And then it says, turn the... Okay, I'm not gonna try it. You know what? It doesn't wanna fucking zoom. That's cool. So this is supposed to be a month's worth. Let me just scroll it out to see how much a month's worth should be. Still going. 80. This ain't bad. I feel like that's how much this had originally, but this lasted me like 6 months. So I feel like... Okay, that's still going. I wasn't really taking a picture. Okay, you know what? Let's just put it back down before we break it. Okay. Anyway, I feel like this is all bad. All bad. Anyway, that smells really good. I made a mistake, guys. I know this is gonna end up being viral and people making fun of how my hand is moving right now, so leave me alone. Okay. Back to where we were. So, let me just, you know, do a swipe. That went on really smooth. I want you to know that put on a lot smoother than this one went on. And also, none of this is sponsored because obviously nobody actually watches my videos, so it's fine. Just kidding. Thanks, guys, for watching my videos. I love y'all. Okay. But, this smells so good. It smells like nature, guys. Like pretty nature. Anyway, so I'm going to use it for a week. You're welcome. I just put my deodorant in front of you. Deodorant. All right. I'm going to use it for like a week, and then I'm going to come back to y'all's. And tell you how I feel about it. Because my body will get used to it. Also, if you are not on natural deodorant right now and you're thinking about going to natural deodorant, if you haven't heard about this, you need to know now. But fair warning, when you go to natural deodorant and you switch from like drugstore, there is a time period where you will stink. You will stink because you are like expelling nasty shit, all the aluminum, all that shit, and it changes your smell. Like your smell goes to this weird rank. And I would always be like, yo, do I smell bad? Yo, do I smell bad? And people would be like, no, you don't smell bad. You smell fine. I don't smell anything. But girl, I could smell it. And I was body misting every day, all day long. And it lasted like a week for me because I'd already been on and off my deodorant. But like, man, I feel clean. Like, that's why I think my smell isn't as bad as it used to be, because I finally got all the toxins out of my body. And like, not all the toxins. And this might be, like, total gibberish to people who don't believe in, like, natural shit. So, don't judge and don't hate and leave me alone. But, you will smell weird and you're gonna be extra sensitive about your smell. But it's all good. Once you get past, like, the week, 2 week period, we all Myro. Or La Vanilla, if you wanna do this brand. It's all on you guys. But I'll see you guys in a week. Hey. Okay, hey guys, I'm back. It's been a week, and I have enjoyed Myro. I did cancel the refill because, it's been a week and I feel like I haven't used much product. I'm not about to unscrew this, let's not waste my time. But I do enjoy it. I did, like, the second day they did warn, because it's not an antiperspirant, they did warn you'd have some, like, sweat. And I definitely did. I had like a whole like drop come down this side of my arm. Not attractive. But I do love it. The smell isn't bad. I'm just itching my nose. The smell isn't bad. It took care of the smell pretty well because like I said, my old one, it wasn't working through the entire day. And this one pretty much did. The beginning, my body had to get used to it and shit. But it's done pretty good. Pretty happy with the product. It's $10 and this one was $16. So I'm pretty happy with the price. Can't remember what shipping was on it though. That's not helpful to you guys. But I will go ahead and link what... But I will go ahead and link Myro down the bottom. And again, this is the blush color, and I got it in this scent. This is not called preparedness. Big Dipper. It's super light, super airy. I enjoy it and love it. So that's all I had to say about that, guys. Just wanted to let you know that I thoroughly enjoyed it. It wasn't hard canceling my subscription because, you know, I had that three-month trial. Not three-month trial. It has a month you pay the $10, and after that, it automatically takes out $30, and it gives you three different subscriptions. And I'm like, I don't need it. So I just canceled it, and it wasn't bad. It wasn't hard, and they weren't aggressive about it. So there's that. Thanks, guys. Subscribe. Like the video. What am I doing with my hands? Okay. Follow me on Instagrams. I'm at Valerie Fallow. And if you have any products you want me to try out, let me know. See you next time.